Hey, Saturday afternoon, YouTube, what's up? So I ordered some hot peppers from Linda's Fiery Treats, and today I got, two boxes? I'm going to open these up and see what we got. Maybe eat a pepper. I'm excited, I haven't had nothing hot in a couple days. Like 5 days I haven't eaten a pot. These are, these look like hot sauces. This is Amnesiac hot sauce from Linda's Fiery Treats. I'm thinking this is a gift. Man, thank you, Linda. This is cool. And then this one. So within the next few days or whatever, I'm going to test these out. Kicked in the mangoes from Linda's Fiery Treats with some of her nuts. Oh, man. Thank you, Linda, so much. I'm excited right now. This box should have pods in it. That's what I'm really excited about because I love pods. Ooh-wee, look at that. Would you just look at all those fresh pods? Look at all those pods. So right out the gate. Let's see what we got here. 223, this is a small chocolate cream Italy. Oh yeah, look at this, 183. Look at that pepper. This is that's the Kangstar Peach right there. Kangstar Peach. Very citrusy. That's a good pie. Juicy, citrusy. This is Orion Jigsaw. Okay, let's go. Something yellow. 265. This is a scorpion yellow. Minnesota Yellow Heater from Linda's Fiery Treats. All these yellow pods are citrusy, juicy. Definitely heat is on the rise. There's another one, Minnesota Heater. heartburn. It's on the tongue, throat. I'd like to thank Linda's Fire Treats for the gift. Peppers are as usual. I love it. I can't wait to start eating some more of these. I love it. Thank you, Linda. Do me a favor. If you're not a... there's a chocolate primitale right there. If you're not a subscriber, hit the subscribe button, the like button. I'm glad to be back. Glad to have pods again. And I'll be getting at you guys every day with some burn time. Shout out Linda's Fiery Treats for making this happen. Thank you so much. Just do a little burn time. And then, great burn. Once again, hit the like button, hit the subscribe button. I'm glad to be back. Peace. I'm out. Take care.